That's a very, very, very suspicious smile.
Which club did he play for?
Yes, exactly. Anyway, Caesar at the back. Oh, they've got him out there.
Did you see who was chasing that as well that almost struck the try? Big Dave Taylor. 124 kilograms of him.
They want to check the ground and not much else. Well, no sooner had I said he's away than Daniel Mead looked like he'd been fired from a cannon. And he gathered him in, he threw a loose pass at Milford while McGrover's got chasing behind. Got a boot in the ball. Into the end goal, and you're right, it was Big Dave, like one of those big trains.
Once again, it was on the back of brilliant Broncos goal line defence. Jack Roach has flicked it out the back. He's heard Milford say something, and Milford, which has got underneath Big Dave.